apotoro-san and Anaru Maihi, the other apotoro, and also Owen Paikia. They were on one tree hill with me to take the whole walk. So I just packed it all up till we got this guy. I packed a lot of things up till we got this guy, because the Manukau held a title with the Rogans, judges, from Australia, and they came here, the Rogans married the Manukau and the Wallaces. Okay, so that's where this title is coming from, squatting. All the title in the world, Scottish. And we are second partner in commerce to the King, to both King William III and King William IV with the commerce. We can say what we like. You wonder why they're not saying anything about me calling Moai Bank or Moai Crown. They can't touch it because they're third party to what we say. When you become the native court, you can say what you like, they can't contest it. The court case in Auckland proves that the judge dismissed the case against me and never allowed me to go in court to be tried. That's when the marshals went in to seize Cook Street. I'm going back to take it after this. Once I get a mandate from here, I'll just tell you, the money's in the land. Everybody that comes from America, all those billionaires, they're here. On the back of this one, it's got the Panama papers, yeah. The tax forms in the back of it, yeah. As being someone to pin it to John Key. Mm. So John Key is already implemented in the fraud bank mortgage. So this is what this is. It's to put them on trial in this native court. The native court over there with the white team. Right? That only just happened now. It was never going to happen any other time, in Mohi's time, in all those, because they had this missing. The native court. So all it's going to do, all it is pick up the native court and run with it when we implement that little one on that popo, which is that's the Manawhenua, right through all the other popos. So the popo will become the title with that ship on the other side. You own the commerce. I'm saying you are the commercial landowners in this sense to claw back everything that's stolen, right through, including the Queen Victoria Trust. 1.7 million metric tons of gold is missing in the Philippines. So that's our, we're still beneficiaries of it. So this is what this covers. It recovers all of that. The Navy is responsible in Britain to recover when it comes from the Taumata here. I've always come here to get this consent for anything I do in documents. It is a blueprint back to all the natives in the world on the King's side. So who put all the titles in the world? The King, not the Queen. The Queen is an administrator. She's run off to the EU Parliament as a conflict. There's no, that's why I said to the judge, you've got no Queen above your head, no seal, no sovereignty, no nothing. And yet you're trying me. So they wouldn't let me go in the court to go and finish them off. See, that's it. No, don't let them in. And they took the other boys, and the barrister I had for me took the citations to get the boys off. And they wondered, I said to them, how did you get off? What did you use to get off? He didn't even answer me. It was in these documents. It was just a straight case of a native court with the hat on and this and this. They confiscated the shirt off me. In fact, they confiscated the King, the stupid buggers. So we go them for that as well as being committed a fraud. So all the frauds added up in the book of all bachelor work. So you have the key to unlock every other native title in the world. This is lethal. It's King's thought at that level. Soon handles the Queen, the Victoria Trust, all of those things, and what's happening to this land. She makes an account of it, either goes to the World Court and waits for the money, or write the power note. And that's what I'll do, write the power note. Now, I'm going to go and take Cook Street after this, myself, with this. After the police have been served, I served Paul Tiffany. He was waiting for us because they didn't read it. He said, oh, we got it. I said, no, I've got to give you one in hand.
After your victory, Cook Street, who gets all the...
Okay, this is what happens. I'll answer that. Because the Queen has taken the flag around the world, this flag in the cabinet of the ship, they put it out sometimes. Now, all the funding goes to all where that business went around the world. So we're absorbing all the native countries and everybody inside this, and we split it. I've got Mike Diamond doing the database there now in the team. So he's taken all my sites, 80 Facebook sites, and all those videos, and deciphering them because they're all over the place. I just pick up and drop, pick up and drop. So to answer your question, who gets all that money when I write out? It is split into the organizations that join in behind this flag. Okay? So I'm taking the flag and making it go around the world on our ship. Okay? So that's coming from this end. So I'm saying Kororareka and Hokianga. I'm going into Marae with Dundee and setting up one Marae as a native court there, and Maniputa can set up their own. They've been watching this too. So a lot of people are watching it. And we go into the Hokianga and set up. We'll end up going to back to Kororareka, but at the moment the attention seems to be Hokianga and here. So we're going to set our ship of sail of Admiralty and make it work for us with the flag. I just want to ask you permission to do that with the flag, because I've been promoting the flag as well. That's the Whakaputanga 1834.
John, you've given us a fair summary of
your pātai, if you want.
Of your attention, but this is just in house.
Yeah.
E tātuma, our queer, she wants to know who's going to sleep in here tonight, how many, so she can get the sheets out. All the mattresses are in the back.
I am, but quite sure. I'll be enjoying it, thank you.